James Latham. I've been using my Apple II computer to do some computer animation for a short science fiction film, and I have to admit, photography and everything that takes this computer for 13 seconds or so to draw gets put onto one tiny frame of film.
Film goes to the projector either 18 or 24 frames per second, giving me a speed magnification of somewhere around 200 times. 200 times.